This is AP News Minute. President Obama is pushing Congress to end tax breaks for oil companies. He's raising the issue in a speech in the White House Rose Garden today. The Senate has an upcoming procedural vote on legislation to repeal oil company subsidies. Colorado authorities are searching for a missing woman somewhere in the 6 square miles burned by a massive wildfire. The woman's home was one of 27 destroyed. The State Forest Service is apologizing for starting the blaze with a prescribed burn, which was meant to reduce fire risk. Friends of JetBlue pilot Clayton Osborne say they're baffled by his sudden burst of bizarre behavior that forced his flight to make an emergency landing. People who know him say he's friendly and professional. Osborne, who's under guard in a Texas hospital, is charged with interfering with a flight crew. And the largest lottery jackpot in U.S. history is up for grabs Friday night. The pot for the multi-state Mega Millions lottery is now $500 million. John Belmont, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.